I can't boycott everything from the United States. My favorite musicians are there. Some of my favorite authors are there. Some of the movies and television series that I watch and love are from there. I can't boycott everything American. But I'm definitely boycotting everything on the BDS list. And so should you.